Colesevelam is a bile acid sequestrant used to lower LDL-C in adults with hyperlipidemia and pediatric patients with heterozygous familial hypercholesterolemia, and to improve glycemic control in type 2 diabetes. In this video, let's find found. What is Colesevelam? What is Colesevelam used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Colesevelam? How does Colesevelam work? How to use Colesevelam? What is Colesevelam? Colesevelam is a bile acid sequestrant administered orally. It was developed by Geltex Pharmaceuticals and later acquired by Genzyme. It is marketed in the US by Daiichi Sankyo under the brand name Welchol and elsewhere by Genzyme as Cholestagel. In Canada, it is marketed by Valiant as Lodalis. What is Colesevelam used for? For use alone or in combination with an HMG-CoA reductase inhibitor, as adjunctive therapy to diet and exercise for the reduction of elevated LDL cholesterol in patients with primary hypercholesterolemia, Fredrickson type IIA. Contraindication. You should not take Colesevelam if you have diabetic ketoacidosis, very high triglycerides, a history of bowel obstruction, or a history of pancreatitis caused by high triglycerides. Side effects: gas, constipation, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, heartburn, stomach or back pain, headache. Pharmacodynamic. Colesevelam is a high-capacity bile acid binding molecule. Colesevelam binds to bile acids in the intestine, which reduces the amount of bile acids that are returned to the liver via enterohepatic circulation. Clinical studies have demonstrated that elevated levels of total cholesterol, total C, LDL-C, and apolipoprotein B, ApoB, a protein associated with LDL-C, are associated with an increased risk of atherosclerosis in humans. Similarly, decreased levels of high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, HDL-C, are associated with the development of atherosclerosis. Epidemiological investigations have established that cardiovascular morbidity and mortality vary directly with the levels of total C and LDL-C, and inversely with the level of HDL-C. The combination of Colesevelam and an HMG-CoA reductase inhibitor is effective in further lowering serum total C and LDL levels beyond that achieved by either agent alone. Mechanism of action. Colesevelam binds bile acids in the intestine and prevents their reabsorption. Colesevelam is not absorbed by itself. The depletion of bile acid causes the upregulation of cholesterol 7-alpha hydroxylase and conversion of cholesterol to bile acid. This is the production and activity of hydroxymethylglyceryl coenzyme A, HMG-CoA, reductase in the liver, as well as an increase in the number of low-density lipoprotein, LDL, receptors. This process clears LDL cholesterol from the blood. Serum triglyceride levels may increase or remain unchanged. The end result is increased clearance of LDL cholesterol from the blood with decreased serum LDL cholesterol. Dose. Hyperlipidemia. Indicated as adjunctive therapy to diet and exercise to reduce elevated low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, LDL-C, in adults with primary hyperlipidemia. Tablet, 1.875 g, 3 tablets, POQ12HR, or 3.75 g, 6 tablets, POQ-day. Oral suspension, 1.875 g, 1 half packet, POQ12HR, or 3.75 g, 1 packet, POQ-day. Type 2 diabetes mellitus. Indicated as adjunctive therapy to improve of glycemic control in adults. Tablet, 1.875 g, 3 tablets, POQ12HR, or 3.75 g, 6 tablets, POQ-day. Oral suspension, 1.875 g, 1 half packet, POQ12HR, or 3.75 g, 1 packet, POQ-day. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of Colesevelam, Welchol, during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category B, no proven risk in humans. That's all the information about Colesevelam we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.